So I'm in Jerry's shop, and we are trying to turn the pulley for my father's lathe to make it run smoothly. It was off by as much as, what was it, 60 thousandths?
Yeah, it was off quite a bit.
So we originally tried to mount it on his Craftsman lathe, which it was big enough to fit, but we didn't have the distance over the cross slide. We couldn't have a, it came out to here, and well, that's about as far as the cross slide would go. So we abandoned the Craftsman lathe and went back to his micro mill.
We made a vertical lathe, yeah. That's what we're going to say.
It is a vertical lathe. We've got the pulley mounted in a collet. I had previously machined a part that is the right diameter, 3/4 inch inside diameter of the pulley, and then a 1/2 inch outside, so we've got a 1/2 inch collet.
What I'm looking for is I'm looking for one that's got like a thin cutting edge so that we can line it up to the exact angle and get it nice and smooth. A lot of these are, you know, the angle isn't exactly what we need. We need something with more of a tapered edge. And if I can't find one, I'll custom grind one, but I'm sure that we've got one. So what we'll do is we'll fire this thing up and we'll bring it in and just kind of like touch it off a little bit. Issue a command that should be going in now. So you see how we got it to go in and touch?
Mm-hmm.
So we've got a good reference point there, so now I'm going to bring it back out again. Come in real close here. You see the tip? You see right there we've got contact, and then opposite end of it we move away. That's how much play there is in this thing. Now we're going to try to even some of that out. But I can't go too much because there's not a lot of metal there, so I may just have to split the difference. Get 2 points. Okay, here is the first point.
That is 86 years of shop grease and other crap. It's getting grayer.
Yeah, each time a little bit. And especially for something like this, we don't want to push our luck, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather make 10 passes at it than, you know, one goobered up pass. So we're just starting to touch this scale, which is a little bit harder than the base metal, believe it or not. So at this point now, I've got the blade, instead of doing a slide, I've got it doing more of a, you know, angle, so it should be a little more aggressive. And it should dig in a little bit more.
Finished, and we did a lot of truing. We've got it pretty nice. A lot of the 80-year-old crap is gone. Leveled it out a lot. It just visibly spins a lot better. So we'll see what this is, how it works when I get home, put it onto the lathe, and hopefully all is well. I want to thank Jerry immensely for helping me out on this project. I couldn't have done it, literally could not have done this without him. And yeah, that's it. I'm not really good at this public speaking thing, so maybe.